You're watching Fox 43 News. I'm Jacob Kaufman. We start with some breaking news. Police say a man was shot and killed in central Topeka tonight. Officers responded to a shooting just before 6 p.m. near the intersection of Southwest 12th and Clay Street. They found an adult man suffering from a gunshot wound. He died at the scene. Police are investigating this as the 28th homicide of the year.